Hello, iVets. I'm Dr. Balu Kolar, MD in Ayurveda, with several years of experience in practicing natural medicine as well as research and development on natural products. And today, I'm going to tell you about an amazing product from Indus Vaiva, the iCoffee. As you all know, coffee is the largest consumed beverage around the world. And Indus Vaiva's iCoffee is a premium blend of coffee which is sourced from superior quality coffee beans from Madikeri or Coorg in Karnataka. A person is known to be diabetic if his or her blood sugar levels are more than normal over a prolonged period of time. In fact, diabetes is a progressing disease, and this is normally seen in low to middle income developing countries around the world. India is actually called the diabetic capital of the world. So this is because India ranks first in diabetes, followed by US and China. India is reported to have around 62 million diabetes patients currently, and it is expected to increase to 80 million people by the end of 2030. Diabetes is a disease of multifactorial etiology, or in other words, causative factors, mainly from genetic factors to lifestyle changes. In fact, diabetes is diagnosed with the help of blood sugars. A person is said to be diabetic if his fasting blood sugars are above 126 and his postprandial blood sugars are above 200. A person is known to be pre-diabetic if the blood sugar levels vary between 100 to 125 and his postprandial blood sugar levels are varying between 140 to 199. Diabetes is basically of three types. Diabetes type 1, which is also called as juvenile diabetes, or in other words, it is the insulin dependent diabetes mellitus. It is commonly seen in children where the pancreas totally failed to produce insulin. Diabetes type 2 is also called as non-insulin dependent diabetes mellitus, or adult onset diabetes, wherein the cells fail to recognize insulin. And the third type is called as gestational diabetes, which is normally seen in pregnant women without any family history of diabetes. The complications of diabetes are many, of which there are three important things called as the three P's of diabetes. It is the polyuria, or the frequent urination, the polydipsia, or the frequent thirst, and the polyphagia, which is the frequent hunger. The long-term complications of diabetes mainly include damage to the eyes called as retinopathy, damage to the nephrons in the kidney called as nephropathy, and damage to the nerves in the limbs called as the neuropathy. Apart from these complications, long-term complications of diabetes, if left untreated, can lead to a lot of complaints in the human body, starting from the cerebrovascular accident or the stroke. It can also lead to cardiovascular accidents or the heart attacks, and it can also lead to erectile dysfunction and other sexual disorders. Indus Vaiva's iCoffee is a fantabulous contribution to the world of diabetes. In fact, this iCoffee is a combination which is very innovative in nature. It has wellness of salicetal, coffee bean extract, and mucuna. To talk about the salicetal is a very innovative ingredient which is extracted from the roots of Salicia reticulata. Salicia reticulata, also known as Ekanayaka, is a traditional plant which is used in the subcontinent of India since long time for the management of diabetes and its complications. The Salicia reticulata is a well-known herb for optimum glycemic control. The roots of Salicia reticulata are rich with polyphenols and mangiferin, which are known to regulate the blood sugar metabolism in the body. And Salicia is also known to prevent the complications of diabetes as it effectively improves the insulin resistance and maintains the blood sugar levels. And to talk about this salicetal is a specialty ingredient which is made from the roots of Salicia reticulata. It is a specialized extract which is done with the most innovative, sophisticated technologies in the world. Salicetal has undergone a lot of clinical trials. To name one, people with pre-diabetes were given salicetal for a period of 6 weeks, and after 6 weeks, it was observed that their low-density lipoprotein, or the bad cholesterol, as well as the sugars were regulated. This shows the importance of salicetal in the management of diabetes mellitus. And this particular clinical trial has also been registered in the Clinical Trial Registry, Government of India. Salcitol is a carbohydrate blocker, which prevents the conversion of polysaccharides to glucose. Salcitol actually understands the body's requirement of carbohydrates and blocks excess carbohydrates, whereas the modern synthetic medicines only regulate the blood sugar levels, which can fluctuate due to carbohydrate intake. Apart from its anti-diabetic potential, iCoffee also has the antioxidant potential as well, because of the presence of the coffee extract and the goodness of mucuna extracts. So because of this antioxidant potential, it can effectively rejuvenate the human body and prevent the complications of diabetes. iCoffee has superior coffee extract, which has minimal caffeine content in it. This is the one which is responsible for improvement in the alertness and providing energy throughout the day. For best results, I always suggest iCoffee to be consumed half an hour before breakfast in the morning and half an hour before dinner in the night. iCoffee can be safely taken by all the people who have diabetes, pre-diabetes, and even pregnant women with diabetes without any adverse effects. iCoffee can be continued for prolonged periods of time as well. So replace your regular coffee with iCoffee without compromising the taste of natural coffee and get rid of diabetes and its complications.